Today we commemorate the sacrifices made by Squadron Pundeer, Flight Lieutenant Mohilan, Sergeant Sahu and Sergeant Prasad. The mission that they flew on the 28th of May 1999 in a Mi-17 helicopter in carrying out a strike in the Tiger Hill area. And basically they flew the mission knowing fully well that the aircraft was did not have any countermeasure dispensing systems, and there was a manpad threat. We had lost a MiG-21 a day prior to the manpad. Despite all the odds, the mission was flown by four helicopters, and all of them attacked the target correctly, but unfortunately in these people, when they were turning away after firing their weapons, and they were shot. It's a saga of bravery in the sense that despite the odds, they knew what was against them, and they still went ahead and successfully carried out the mission. And this is the hallmark of the Kargil operation, that young people, young officers, army as well as the Air Force, flew despite all the odds and fought despite all the odds and got defeated the enemy.